This road in Wales collapsed almost 3 years ago. As you can see, it's still not going to be opening anytime soon, but don't worry, friends. They made sure they came and put the new 20 mile an hour road signs up.